There are a few things that you thought that you knew before you went to college. One of them being that you thought you'd always be the same. Another being you thought, hey, I can manage time. I can be okay. I can be strong. I won't need my parents. But one thing that you never think about is when it becomes too stressful. Are you gonna man up? Are you gonna stand your ground? Or are you gonna take the easy way out and try to kill yourself? There are many things that people do not expect to have happen in college. I don't know what my parents would have done if I would have actually gone through and killed myself last night. I don't know what my friends would have done. And I don't know what anyone thought of me. I wouldn't have left them all. I wouldn't have left anything behind. Just who I used to be. And when you think that you know yourself, when you feel that you can be strong for everything, it actually might be when you're most vulnerable. When those negative thoughts just keep multiplying. They keep tearing you down. They keep wearing you down. You never know what's going to happen when it all crumbles. And sometimes you do end up having to take the easy way. It's not the safest route. It's not the best route. It's not the greatest route. But sometimes you do end up taking the easy way out.